Alright, I'm just gonna say this. I had to fix our schedule. I had too many ranked teams. We couldn't compete. We kept losing prospects. Like, we started good, but, like, we had, like, three ranked teams in a row that I couldn't, like, switch them. Like, they were locked in games. Like, I'm sorry if y'all don't care. If y'all unsubscribe because I had to at least give myself a chance at least being a good team, then fuck y'all. But, like, I couldn't. I mean, we had, like, number 9. Arkansas was, like, number 10. We had Navy. Like, everyone was just, like, killing us. Like, we just kept getting blown out of the water. All our prospects we had left. Like, we did not do good. So yeah, I'm going to fix our schedule because I want to have fun and you want to have fun. I want to make this enjoyable for all of us. So, like, I was looking out for all of us. So yeah, if y'all have a problem with me restarting, I mean, I'm sorry. I want to at least let y'all know, like, hey, we are a good team. I didn't even put these guys on her. I mean, I wasn't like, hey, we're sucking, but like, I just didn't like how many ranked teams we were just playing. So I decided just to be nice and just like, I know what, I'll fix our recruiting board later. I just wanted us to at least, I mean, I fixed our schedule. I mean, we'll still be playing some pretty teams that are like compared better than us, but like, I just didn't like where we were at. If we have no one coming to us next year, then we can't have, like, we're just not gonna be able to do anything. Alright, let's just play. Let's just redo this, okay? I mean, I just didn't like how they were ranked 20 above us. I mean, that was just something I didn't like. New starts. Phone's on low power mode.
Hi everybody.
Oh, I'm gonna go get a charger.
Bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites.
But yeah, new beginning, guys. Here. Put that back in your room. Yeah, we'll still be losing games, though. But I just don't want us to lose. I just don't want us to lose, like, we win, like, two games and lose the rest of the season, you know? Like, I want us to all have fun. So, yeah. I know y'all understand, though. I hope you, hopefully y'all understand. And they make the stop right around midfield. There was a defender right in his face that time. Yeah, great concentration by the receiver to come away with this ball. Nice job. But yeah, we'll still lose. Trust me, I will be playing every game now. But like, it just got ridiculous. Like, I played like three games and we just got blown out of the water. It was not fun. Yeah, just too many new beginning because I was not happy. Like, I thought if we had a good schedule, we could get a lot of people, but like, I wasn't expecting them to be that good, you know? But thank y'all for understanding if you do. And if you don't, I'm sorry. I don't care. That's a horse collar. Especially for a guy this big. He got to the ball carrier before he could get out of the backfield. Martin gets the ball. He's got the corner. Touchdown. Troy Martin is our new man. We're just going to go for two, because, you know, I don't feel like kicking it. Georgia State with a 6-point lead. Oh.
I'm not sure why they chose to go for two rather than just kicking the extra point. They certainly didn't have to.
Cox has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 27. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Gains his way to the 43-yard line.
You talk about a dual-threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
From their own 43-yard line, it's first down.
I will miss our boy, though, like... Nance and...
He's going to try and scramble.
Oh. Alright, I got to get my head together, man.
Here they come. He's going to air it long.
Where... Oh my god. Alright, we're chewing clocked up this game. I don't
take the lead. Here's the extra point. splits the uprights with the extra point. A short three-play, 73-yard drive, and a touchdown's a result.
You know, you always prepare your offense to think that we're going to have some success. These guys kind of be coming over the sidelines after touchdown, saying, man, I didn't expect it to be this easy.
He's to the 20. He's knocked out of bounds at the 23. This offense threw the ball extremely well on their last drive, and they ended up with a touchdown.
This quarterback right now is in a rhythm, and a lot of that has to do with his preparation. You can see right now with the reads that he's being able to make, getting the football out of his hands, he's feeling very, very confident in his ability to throw the football against this defense.
From midfield. First
all right, we're doing good, even though with our new team.
Now he's scrambling.
That's a hit in the back.
Third down, 5 yards to go. Ball on the 46. On the delay, and he's brought down immediately.
Oh my God. We don't punt.
Robinson is back to receive. He punts. No, he won't. Caught out of the open. And he's taken down at the 11.
That was an open field thing. I'm not good at that.
Now it's first and 10 for the defense.
I mean, it worked.
Regroup after giving up the big pass.
I'm just going to let the first quarter run out.
A long way yet to go, but at the end of one, the Pirates lead it by one. And we welcome you back to the action here, and we have got a tight one going on in quarter number two.
What? Okay.
The catch for about 5 yards on the play, and that's good for a first down.
And that's just great execution on that short pass play.
When you've got a quarterback making throws that quickly, the defense doesn't have a lot of time to react to the play. Touchdown, Georgia State. And he tacks on the extra.
We need a school band. I don't feel like doing defense. We're just doing offense only this game because I really am tired. And I don't feel like... I mean, defense is fun, but like... I want to get done this game.
Georgia State is up by six. Nice play fake. He's going right. Very good tackle in space.
Kendrick Long.
Into the scrambling around. Runs with it, and he's got room. He's at the 30, tackled at the 27-yard line. We've got a first and 10, ball on the 27.
All right, I'm liking this new team. Hurry up by two touchdowns. That's the good part.
And the quarterback stays on the field as they try for the two-point conversion.
Wow, you guys really scoped me out.
He's on the run. He rolls out to the right. Tries to throw the needle, and it's not going to work. And they won't get the two.
Meh. Whatever. It is what it is.
When you're a quarterback and you start this close to the end zone, your eyes just light up when you take the field. Conversely, the defense is thinking, uh-oh, we can't let him get another one so quickly.
He's under some heat, and he's shoved out of bounds around the 26-yard line. We've got a second and 5. Ball on the 26. He fights forward to about the 23. Comes out to start this drive, and they're hoping for a better result as they threw a pick on their last possession.
The game is a
did they really? Good job, guys.
It's very, very important that they not only hang on to the football this drive, but they also need to get a score on the board as well.
Knocked out of bounds at about the 31.
All right, halftime.
A half of football. The Panthers lead 19-7.
Now.
And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again.
Let's go, let's go.
Oh, come on, guys.
Up the middle and no room to run. That makes it second and 10. It's second and 10. Ball in the 29. He scrambled. Throws on the run. He's got his wide receiver.
Bobby Brown.
He's scrambling. And he is drilled at the 41-yard line. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. He's going to try and scramble. He rifles it. Got it. Touchdown, Houston.
Okay, Collins, I see you. We're just going to go for two because we got a good lead. Ah, that's another pick. Nah, that's whatever. Alright, so our run game is complete trash, I guess. Only person who can rush is our quarterback. That's good.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. And they make the stop right around the 42-yard line. From their own 42-yard line. First down. Keep it on the ground on the tailback. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. Martin gains about 4 yards on the play. That makes it second and six.
Fourth down. Let's go.
Ball game as we head into the final quarter of play. The Panthers in front by 15. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four.
Oh my God!
Inside the 48.
Come on, guys, we got this.
Now he tries to buy some time. He lets it fly. Has it to the seat.
Triplet. Jonathan Wright in for a two-pointer. All right, we got 2 minutes to get downfield.
Georgia State's going to take their first time out of the hat.
And they're awesome.
Teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Less than 3 minutes in the game.
Okay, okay, Martin.
Great job on the running back, and that's a gain of nine.
That's a good gain of nine.
Situation here, second down and one.
Let's just run the quarter out, run the clock out, you know. Long? What? Bro, I feel like Martin is a good running back. I mean, they gave me that at first down.
Scrambling. Throws on the run. Got his tight end.
Oh. Ah, come on, boys.
That brings up a second and goal. Ball on the 13.
Okay. I mean, there's a minute left. She's running out the clock.
He's going to try and scramble.
Someone catch the damn ball.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
From the 13-yard line, third down. Backup quarterback into the game now to call the signals. Under heavy pressure. Gets it out quickly.
Brown, are you good? This worked once. No!
Football will change hands as they fail to convert on fourth down.
No!
Stop here by the defense. I know we're only in week one, but this...
Just send the rest. We got one shot. I did not know how close we were.
So they're just about set to get the game going again. Now he's scrambling. Deep ball way out there.
Nah. All right, I'll see y'all in the next video. Y'all have a good day. Peace.